we are so glad that all of you came out and joined your classmates for your senior banquet. I know I'm going to miss you guys next year, because it's going to be weird not to have you pestering and bugging me to extend discount ticket prices, or, you know, ask me if you want an award, things that I'm not allowed to tell you. Until now. So we're going to do our mock awards. Thank you for everyone who voted in your English classes or different categories. Some of them are very, very, very creative. Here's how this is going to work. When we call you up, you're going to come to me and get a certificate. You're going to go to Miss V and get an awesome prize. And then you're going to go to that wall over there by Miss Cruz to get your picture taken. So, without further ado, and I'm the only thing standing in the way of you guys at this dance floor, so we'll get this done. Our first category, for best hair. The prize you will receive are, of course, you know, if you have really good hair, you need a really good brush to keep that really good hair on your head. Just so you know, I did not win this prize because it's best hair, not least hair. So the winners are Daetuan Ziegler and Caitlin Dunn. It's okay. They were first. They'll get all the mistakes out of the way and everyone else will do it right. Next category is best eyes. Our first winner, Matt Bates. And Kennedy Liquico. Oh, and I guess best eyes, you receive a nice pair of sunglasses to protect those eyes from the sun.
Thanks, bro.
Our next prize is for best smile. And what does a smile need but some good toothbrushes to protect those pearly whites. Our winners are Mario Tenorio and Tanise Jones Gardner. Okay, and next is best looking. And we all know what a good-looking person likes to look at the most, right? Themselves. So our best-looking people get mirrors as their prize. Try not to break them. The winners are Cameron Weldon and Sierra Ryan. Prize is for best personality. And we all know who in the Disney universe had the best personality, and that would be Simba. So the prize is a cute little stuffed lion. Our winners are Keenan Williams and Kimmy Castillo. Next one is our, you know, us teachers' personal favorite, maybe, our teachers' pets. And I take offense to that. Our teachers' pets tonight will receive some lovely school stickers that they should maybe save for 4 or 5 years until they're teachers themselves, and they can give them to us as we do an A-plus job of making our way toward retirement. Our winners are Jerome Campbell and Katie Tico. Award for best kicks, and I'm lucky enough to know that kicks are sneakers. Otherwise, might be known as tennis shoes or whatever. The winners of our best kicks will get some new kicks to try out. They might be a little small, they might fit on a toe, or you can save it for years and give them to your kids so they can follow up and win the award themselves. The winners of best kicks will receive baby booties, and they are Micah Moyes and Anya Thompson. Is for most athletic. And what is our most athletic person? Of course, so there's a basketball and a soccer ball. Our winners for most athletic are Bubakar Diawara and Morgan Colbreth. And now, the one that's gonna make us say, aw, cutest couple, they'll receive a lovely pair of flashing hearts. I would have something creative to say, but what can I say? Cutest couple's not my forte. The winners are Eleazar Hill and Kayla Cooper. Our next one is the antithesis or opposite of teacher's pet. These are the kids who, you know, we look at our rosters and we say, please no, please no, please no. Our class clowns who will get some silly string to use not inside this lovely facility. The winners are Andrew Muse and... Of course, the class clown would cut me off mid-sentence, and Kendall Lowry. Our Bobsy twins. We have two pairs of Bobsy twins tonight. Our Bobsy twins will all both be receiving some candy hearts. Our boys' candy hearts say golden together, and our girls' candy hearts say perfect together. One's a cat, one's a dog. There we go. So, are Bobsey Twins boys. I don't think either of them are here. One of them is currently repping us over in Abington. Mikey Dorman and Jamil Williams are our boy Bobsey Twins, and our girls Bobsey Twins are Cameron Duncan and Randy Whisper. Going to give the award for most school spirit. And if there's one thing that school spirit is signified by, it's a pair of pom-poms. So the winners of our most school spirit awards are Rich Maggio and Kim Castillo. Congratulations. Award is for the best laugh. This was a very close race. I was nervous. I thought it was going to be tied and I was going to have to have a laugh off in front of everyone. But our winners are, and they will be getting some teeth to laugh with, Isaiah Webb and Tanise Jones Gardner. Is for most sarcastic. These are the people who, you know, every answer you're going to get from them is going to be 100% on point and accurate. And the winners are Amit Miller and Tesha Smith. That they receive are little devils. Next, we have best dressed.
Okay, Brianna.
Okay, well, don't say the names and give it away. These are the people whose outfits are always on point. These are the people who I need to take fashion lessons from. The winners are, and they will receive some hats to complement their on-point attire, Hassan Fafana and Brianna McIntyre. We have the award for class flirt. As a teacher, I have no comments prepared for class flirt. They will receive some cologne and perfume to complement their being the class flirt. The winners are Ruben Guntapalli and Ava Bost. Dr. Kirker's favorite category, most artistic. What do you think of this? So, as someone who struggles to, and anybody who's had me for geometry will know I can't even draw a circle. I can't color within the lines. All of these people would put me to shame on a daily basis. And the winners are, and they will get a paint set. The winners are Zafir Satherwaite and Savannah Hamby. Thank you. biggest transformation? The biggest transformation will receive a washcloth. I don't know. You wash your face to make sure that, you know, you always look great, right? The winners are Zach Heim and Gabby Castanova. The next one is our best dancer. And our best dancers tonight will be receiving their own disco balls to take with them wherever they are so that they know the dance floor is always open. They can dance, they can step, they can do whatever they want. The winners are Tyler McCray and Kiana Service. Category. It's most likely to be social media famous. You know, Facebook, Instagram, Snap, all that stuff. Our winners are Jacob Owens and Rebecca Morris. For the most likely to be social media famous were cell phone holders. Because how do people get social media famous? Their phones, hashtag slay banquet. Our next one is the life of the party. And what does a life of the party need to be even more of a life of a party? Party hats, really big party hats. And the winners are Elijah Bluer and Diamond Loketto. Lives of the party are always proof that the party don't start till they walk in. Next, we have our most musical. Our most musical people, now Miss B wrote flutes, but every most musical people would know that these are recorders. It's okay. I'm a nerd, whatever. Our most musical people of the class of 2018, Alex McBean and Natalie DeCook. What we didn't tell them is that they're expected to use the recorders for every single college audition they have. Our next category, we only have three left, and then I guess Tyler and Kiana can open the dance floor. Next one is most likely to be famous. And what does every famous person have? A lovely Oscar. May it not be the only one you ever learn in your life. Our winners are D1 Tom, Thomas Riley, and Cameron Duncan. Our next category is most likely to succeed, and any business math student would know that money equals success. So there you go, just don't forget who gave you your first dollars. The winners are Montez Walker and Cameron Duncan. And last but not least, most likely to be president. The winners of this category will receive a lovely puzzle of the United States of America. That way they will know exactly how many states there are when they have to run the show. Our winners are Jerome Campbell and Randy Wismer. Like to thank everyone who voted for someone, who participated in our mock awards. We hope you guys had as much fun winning them and celebrating your classmates as I did counting every last one of them. So with that being said, I am moving out of the way so the dance floor can open up and we can have a wonderful time.